Okay, so here I have the error first. The cool thing about the error first is that you can actually split it into two fours.